The President of the United States of America, authorized by Act of Congress, March 3, 1863, has awarded in the name of Congress the Medal of Honor to Sergeant Ryan M. Pitts, United States Army, for conspicuous gallantry and intrepidity at the risk of his life above and beyond the call of duty.
It's not bad to stand up on this one.